So this song is inspired by shows like Band of Brothers, particularly when they're in the like Bastogne phase of it. I think the episode is Breaking Point, and then there's another episode called Bastogne, and it's that whole kind of journey over those two episodes, where people are like wandering into the opposition's lines and like falling in their trenches, and it just has this feeling of like death can come for you at any time from anywhere, just kind of out of the dark and out of nowhere. And I really like that sort of idea. But it was also inspired by movies like 300, which I was watching quite a lot at the time. And I like that there's a sort of mystical vibe in 300, where there's powers at work that are kind of like beyond Leonidas's control, which he doesn't like, with those sort of like mystics or those priests, that he has to go and see. So there was always that, little mystical element to it. But essentially, the song is basically about, a squadron of really, really merciless soldiers that are out for blood, but they're also sort of driven by some sort of mystical inspiration, you might say, or divine inspiration, or something like that. And it's all like, kind of dark and sorcery. And that was the vibe I was going for. So I hope you enjoy the song.
Passage of time.